Alright guys, this is Link2012 and we are back to play some more Terra store. It's been a little while, but I think we know where we're going. We're supposed to go this way, into this canyon of doom. And that smite sword, so to start off with, I guess we're going to be using the smite sword instead of the sharpness sword we made a while back. Because last time that did some pretty big wonders on the boss. And this way hopefully I can one hit kill the mobs. We'll see though, we'll see. I might still not be able to, because smite doesn't amplify with strength. So, let's see. Oh, it is a one-hit kill. Awesome. What about zombies? Let's see. Zombies have full protection. Yep. Awesome. So we should be good. We're going this way. Road of Triumph. Delightful info box. Name Road of Triumph. About 45 to 60 minutes. It's medium. One Terra store. One World One recipe. Long twisting path. Wait a minute. Was there meant to be a Terra store on this portion? Because I didn't get a Terra store. Okay, we'll see. We'll do this area, and then we'll go back to check off camera. Yeah, okay. So spawn point. We're probably not going to do that in the end. We're just going to come in here. Also, my pig is efficiency 5 now, so it's pretty much an instant break to the spawners. Scooters. That is your fast. Look, touch one. That's actually really good. I'll take the mycelium for future sake. This isn't mycelium, though. This is positive. It's okay, I guess. Ah! No, Enderman. The Enderman are gonna come back to bite me, aren't they? Okay. Oh boy. Oh, I didn't. Oh, they have knockback. So that's gonna be fun. Crazy spiders. Get out of here. It's like kind of a cool aspect. They have so much knockback on them. They do not want to get hit as much. All mobs should be like that. That you don't want to hit them. That you don't want them to hit you. Up isn't here. Gotta take care of these bubs before they spawn and destroy us. Alrighty. So this is a twisting path, so I'm guessing it's gonna wrap around. Oh boy. No, no, no. Awesome. Oh, I think I have blast protection, so that must have saved me there. And what? Why am I so low all of a sudden? That spider must have done a buttload of damage. Oh no, it's these guys. Everybody's doing a lot of damage. Huh, I have like iron armor though. Iron armor and a lot of prod on it too. Damage must be buffed in this area somehow. Well, I guess you could do that by changing a generic knockback. Generic attack damage in the region. Come on. Awesome. Yeah, they're hard hitters. Yeah, definitely. Somehow buffed. So that makes me a little bit scared. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. What about the creepers? Are they buffed too? Oh, they explode faster. Yep. See that? That's pretty cool. Not for me, but it's a nice concept. Almost. Come on. I still have strength, so I should be one hit killing these guys. Right? Oh, come on, creepers. Quit it. Oh, more zombies. I mean, I'm taking a lot of damage in this. More than I usually do. Can you another one of these golden apples? Come on, die. Awesome. More essences? We need these essences, so it's really good that we're getting them right now. A smite sword, we could use that. We can combine it later on to get another smite 4 sword. Now let's keep going. Alright. This is pretty cool. I haven't seen this kind of concept yet, using pods before an area. I have seen this twisted type of thing, though. Ooh. Well, there's blazes now. That's gonna be fun. Oh, and there's the terrorist door. Might as well just have feather falling so we can go in. I don't want this gas barn to start spawning, so... Oh, it spawned. Because somehow the gas are turning invisible in this map. It's weird, it's really weird. On the way over here, I had to fight several invisible gas and it was annoying. It's not like he put invisibility on them, it's like... Gas are actually invisible. Game glitch. Here, silverfish, more zombies, creepers, oh my, get out of here, hey, go away skeleton, thank you, why aren't these guys dying, they're buff silverfish, that is bad dude, why would you put these kinds of things in your map, oh you can't light them up can you, well I guess we better quickly grab whatever's in this chest that we want. This. Oh boy, no. Holy smokes, that was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea on my part. Almost got my third death in the map. Oh man. Okay, we got it back off to regen here. I'm sorry about that. We should use your bow, that's what we should use. Because our sword probably doesn't do as much damage as is necessary to kill those guys. No! Oh. Please, they're not one hit kill. Awesome. Nope. And they have thorns! What kind of map maker puts thorns on his blazes? That's pretty crazy. Oh boy, we're getting a lot of ender pearls here. Now, efficiency is pretty thick. I'm guessing he wants us to use them, so let's go ahead and maybe let's check out what's over here. Maybe first off. Oh, there is a Terra store down there, isn't there? We'll come back to the Terra store. Let's go over here first. I hope that makes it. That should make it. Yep, awesome. I'm wondering if there's anything up here, because it is grassland, so... Maybe that's a hint? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay, so a Terra store over there. Let's hope this doesn't hit this side. Probably will, actually. Oh, nope. Perfect. Oh, boy. But the silverfish are not good. The silverfish are not good. That's not perfect. Oh boy, and it's just gonna keep spawning, isn't it? So I guess we could try to rush it. Oh, what? As in make room in our inventory and then try to get it and then get out. I think that's what we're gonna end up doing. Nope. Something picked up, so I picked up something. This is annoying. This is one of the more annoying sections I've seen in my time. This is that the silverfish aren't going to despawn, so they're just going to keep building up. They don't die. Like, what on earth? How are they not dying? Oh boy. Stop it. Oh, come on. Sorry, this is taking so long. This is probably doing the most damage of everything to them. And it's still not killing them. How? Oh my, my bands on my braces snapped. Oh boy. You got anything in here? Okay, back off for a little bit. All right, this is gonna be a longer episode, I think. I am determined to get this bowl and this. What? How? No, I am sick and tired of all of this. No, okay, the silverfish should not do that much damage. We are using our gapple. We are using two ender pearls here. One to get in and one to get out. Actually, we're gonna place this in the ender chest. Not gonna use another ender pearl actually. Lucky. Stay with the bottom dollar, we're gonna get out of here as fast as possible. I do not like silverfish. Maybe if there was a weakness to them, like you could pour water on them and they die, that would be cool, but no, it's just silverfish that you can't really destroy. Thank you. No, you're not gonna hit me. I'm in a ladder. And they turn invisible on me, of course. Wonder why that happens. It's really weird. Anyways. Oh boy, oh boy. A Bane of Arthropod sword would be nice for this area, I'm supposing. Oh, stop it! Get out of here. Everything, just stay away. What is this? They're like invincible. Okay! Alright guys, so we ran out- Oh, it's because of our strength ran out. So, we're gonna- What?! Grab all this, and we're gonna use up our last potions, hopefully get through this thing alive. Oh no, that probably splashed them, didn't it? It's a bummer. Oh yeah, that's bad, that's bad, that's bad. Using all my regeneration items in this area. You're gonna see me through the wall, so this isn't really gonna help me too much. Oh, quit it! Yeah, this is definitely a harder area. I see why he rated it medium. Oh, come on, I didn't see that. That's not fair. What? Gotta break these, that way they don't do that again. Oh boy. Well, at least we're getting a lot of essences from this. It's still spawning, though. Is there a regen? Please be regen in here. Oh, no, it's just speed. Which we might use later on. Go away, spider. Oh, boy, yeah, there are spawners out here. Okay, awesome. We got some more diamond armor for the collection. And what do we want to take? I'll probably take the sword. Actually, I can just enchant picks. I guess you can enchant swords too, but I'd rather enchant picks for some strength or so. Okay. Awesome, this is going pretty good so far. Since we got out of there. Yeah, Mr. Zombie, go away, zombie. Good. Ooh, this looks nice. This looks nice over here. Oh, this does not look nice. Nice isn't, it looks lovely, but it also means that there's badness there. Hey, fire prop. You can't buff blaze damage, can you? Can't buff blaze damage. Can't buff blaze damage. Oh! Oh! Get wrecked, map maker. Yeah, because the projectile prot plus the fire prot is going to make you nearly invincible, guys. No matter what they try to do. Oh, come on, just one or two more spawners. One spawner over there. So yeah, see, watch, they're going to hit me, and they're going to do like next to no damage. Or they're not going to hit me, because I'm strafing them. Kind of. Oh boy. Yeah, see, that did like half a heart of damage, and then it's gonna do one fire tick of damage. Oh boy, that is killing my armor though. So gotta be a little bit careful. What was that? Is that a... they're dropping essences of water. Blaze are dropping essences of water. That's funny. Oh, oh boy. Don't wanna drop that. We're gonna put our essences in here. Half some of our ender pearls in here. All of our weapons. That way we have space in our inventory once again. Probably gonna drop a lot of this. Oh, sweet, we're gonna get a lot of recipes from this too. Just gonna take everything. What is this? 25% knock health, max health, 20% knockback resistance. That's actually really, really good. If you have that on all four, you get double hearts. This is awesome. I might drop off one of these. We're gonna go. Because we gotta get done with this area, or otherwise, strength is gonna run out. Hope this is the end here. Well, that's not this in here, but. Get out of here, creeper. I projectile prot. You skeletons can't do nothing to me. I'm like your stupidest model of the game. Stupid skeletons. Oh, I forgot about the fast explosion. Oh, we still managed. We still managed. I guess we'll take another stack of coal. And some blocks. We can always use some blocks. Although I have a double chest full at our base. Okay, so let's go up here. What was this a natural spawn? Don't you dare pick my flowers. Oh, it's a little story thing. It's an event. I have a special brew for you, like something. Come on. Gotta kill this guy. Gotta kill him. Oh my, there's more of them. Well, I killed one. Are these both renamed? No, that was just a natural spawn over there. So now I killed them, what's gonna go on? What'd it say? I have a special brew for you, like the others, like you, hit hit. Oh no, I'm nearly dead again. Regen 2 for 1 minute? Well, I'm gonna take that, because I really need it right now. I know it seems like we're wasting a lot of potions, but we're probably just gonna get more in the future. Oh boy. This is where they're coming from. Weird, there's nothing else in here. Just those witches. Okay. No, the invisible gas, not again. Maybe it's because I'm recording. Okay, yeah, we gotta get it. We gotta get right here. They have buffed explosion power. So whatever was in that chest, we don't have it now. Oh no, my strength is running up too. Aw, shit. Whatevs, we're almost to the end of this. I think. Oh, it's gonna be a boss battle, isn't it? Oh, and a bunch of these things, okay. We're gonna head over here first. Awesome. Taken care of. Yeah, this is another boss battle. Oh boy. Here lays Void Terror. Ether in his prison. Okay. Warp narration. Okay. Well, I guess we have to take out these things, which means that we have to put some strength and speed on us. Aha! You thought I didn't have any left, did you? But we did. We came prepared. Not really. They just gave it to us in the chest. Strength 2 though, that's pretty OP. Sweet, more stuff. And I guess we can use the potions on the boss, that's pretty awesome. Oh sweet, efficiency 4, that's really, really good. And we'll just walk over here. Oh boy. I'm too lazy to walk over here. Oh boy, nope. Creepers, get out of here. Did you see that? That was funny. Oh, thankfully that wasn't one of those stupid, invincible silverfish. Okay. Fire protection! Oh yeah, I'll take that any day. And sharpness 4, we can make sharpness 5 now. Wow. Well, I think that probably wraps it up for this area. Oh no, we have to go back and we have to go to the Terra store. So, let's use Mortar mode. Where's the skip and come back later option? There's always a skip. Where's the skip? I want to skip. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this right now. Make sure to put Unbreaking on all your armor and weapons so you don't have to repair them so much. Also, be sure to have an anvil and some iron ready when you and ender chest for repairs on the go. Okay. Yes, this boss fight is apparently gonna be very long and very stressful. So I guess, man, I have to head all the way back. I guess I'll see you guys back at the base. 1 second, guys. I just noticed something. There's actually a bad ship right over there, and I don't think I ever checked that out. So maybe we should go and see what it has to offer. Yeah, my helmet's not doing so great. Do we have an extra helmet? No. we have a diamond one. Oh, we have protection three. Here, we'll just use this one for now. Because I really want to see what's over there. Only issues if I die. If I die, I lose quite a bit of stuff. But everything valuable is pretty much in this chest, so... Let's see if we can get over there. How are we supposed to, though? I guess we can try to warp. And if it doesn't work, we'll just warp up. Oh boy, this is gonna be crazy, though. I guess we would need strength and stuff. Let's use one of these assault potions that we got earlier. Oh, here we go. You know, if I set a clock up to that, we could probably get infinite potions like that. That'd be pretty OP. Okay, let's go. I think this will hit. Oh. Oh boy. Yeah, this is definitely something. Oh, and it's pretty crazy. Go ahead and explode. I want you to kill everything. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay. This is maybe a bad idea. Maybe a bad idea. Oh no, I think my potion's running out. Is this meant to happen? Is this meant to have this many spawns on it? Let's back off for a second. Let's back off. Oh boy. Too much stuff. Oh no, we don't want witches. We don't want witches. Witches are worse than skeletons. Well, yeah, that's debatable. Oh boy, oh boy. Too much stuff. Quit it, guys. Quit it, guys. Here we go. Our assault potion has worn out, but we... Oh no, we still have strength for a little bit. Awesome. Things are going pretty well. Things are going well. We'll check this ship right after we clear it of all these evil baddies. This must have been one of the evils. Oh, here's the Terra store we were missing. Because apparently... Oh, they're stuck down here. That's what's making this place tick. Okay, well... Oh boy, this is going to be a really long episode. Sorry, fellas. Oh boy. No, that's good. That's good. Yeah, that's good. It's good to have a long episode once in a while. Oh boy! No, 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 no. I need to clear this ship really, really bad, and I need to do it without dying. Let's get some more. I bet my boots had better not break during this. My boots are really, really good. Really, really valuable. Okay, I guess we have to go. Let's kill the spider spawner. There's probably spawners up here. So let's take those out too. Oh yeah, there's a skeleton spawner. No! No! Oh, I forgot I had to smite on the sword, so I can't even two-hit these guys. It takes three hits to kill them. I'm gonna ignore the sun essence, because we don't need it. I can use this, though. Oh. Water. I think water and flame are the two big ones we need. But, yeah, I'm going to probably... Oh boy, there's still a little bit. Oh, not a little bit, there's a lot of it. Oh boy. Okay, yeah, this is a little bit crazy. No! Don't blow up. No, not the terror store. Oh man, come on. This is the craziest thing I've ever seen. Even crazier than some of the stuff I've cooked up. I'm wondering why, because I'm up in the air, the natural spawns down there are going to despawn, and all the natural spawns are going to have to come to this airship here, and so that's why there's so much of them. And I guess this is where we find all those recipe books. Man, we're going to have a lot to unlock when we get home. There's probably three recipe books on this ship. Okay, maybe... Okay, I'll do the rest of this off-camera, guys, because this is just stupid skeleton killing. And I'll see you back at the monument where we'll unlock everything. Alright, guys, I can't believe it. We are finally home. And in one piece on top of that, which is pretty surprising. And I had to dump a lot of things in order to get everything I wanted from that place. But We did it in the end, and we got a bunch of recipe cookbooks, which we'll unlock. Let us check out... Where is it? We have to go to the hall. Yeah, we didn't actually find wool today, but we did unlock 2 Terra stores, which is the first. And we got 4 recipe books. So that's probably our biggest haul yet. Which is pretty fantastic, pretty amazing. And so let's see this. Horse track. Okay. Awesome. Let's go check it out. Is the button working? The button isn't working. Oh, it must be because this is so big. Oh, yes, here we go. Can we actually get on the horses? Ooh, these guys are actually pretty good. And this horse armor for the horses. I wonder if they're all the same. Pretty high jump. That's pretty cool. I remember Ethel made one of these at one point. Oh, it's like little spikes in the track and everything. Oh, here we go. We can get out on the track. Oh, it goes down. Oh, this is actually like a serious racetrack. This isn't a joke. This is cool. The shortcut over here. You fall, you have to go up those things. You know, if I could get someone to play this, I think that would be really, really awesome. I almost want to now. Because it's a horse racetrack, you know? Can't get better than this! That is really cool. There's also a shortcut down there. Not sure if you would consider that a shortcut, though. Right? Let's go back up. Run out of horse so we can't go up this super fast, but we'll get there. And the base I saw is just around this way, I think. Yep, it's over there. Okay, that's cool. It's really cool. Button didn't press immediately because it was taking so long to clone. My high compliments to the map maker on his artistic skill with all this terrain. I look forward to doing the Terra stories every episode. It's probably better than the wool almost because the terrain is so cool. And you usually get goodies out of it. You don't usually get goodies out of placing a wool block. There was one map I did with that did that, but there's only one map. Ooh, what's this? Hermit's house. Is this going to be the witches? Hermit? What's hermit? I don't know what a hermit is, actually. Must be a small... No, that's a midget. A midget is a small person. What's a hermit, then? Guys, you need to tell me, what's a hermit? I honestly don't know. But this looks nice. Ooh, what's this over here? Some miscombobulated cloning. This almost looks like miscombobulated cloning because the stairs are all upside down. Oh yeah, this was done wrong. Bug report. This house did not clone properly. Let's hope the chest did. Yeah, the chest did. All sorts of goodies. All sorts of awesome books. I really like the unbreaking books because I can use those. Brewing stands for potions that we don't actually need. It goes up further. What's up here? Little balcony. Some more stuff. Furnaces I'll probably have to check on my way out. Unbreaking book. If there was a house that I had to live in, I would probably pick this one. This is a really good house. Really, really good house. I'm loving all the books. I'm going to use all these books. Probably going to make a sharpness 5 sword for next episode. Then we'll be in business. Wait, where's the exit to this? It's up a notch, isn't it? Here we go. Yeah, aside from the cloning error, this looks really cool. It's right by our temple over there, too. Where's the speed? Give me speed. It's in this region, you're supposed to get speed. There we go. Only a few Terra stores left. I think there's 3 or 4. But other than that, there's actually maybe maybe I'll unlock these recipes off camera, but we'll take a look at them on camera just to show you guys what I got. So we got 50% movement speed, minus 3% attack damage. Whoa. That's actually like really, really nice. I'll bet if I could get like one of each of these types of armor, then we'd be in business. Then we also have 50% attack damage, minus 3% max health. That's not so great. Well, I guess, we'll see. Plus 25% knox health, plus 25% knockback resistance. Oh, that's okay. And plus 15% max health, plus 12% knockback resistance, minus 3% speed. That is nowhere near as good as this one. Although, these probably cost a lot extra. I'm guessing that this is all going to cost me a ton of iron. But yeah, guys, that's probably about it for this episode. I'll craft up some really awesome armor off camera, and then we will get that when we come back. But until then, take care. Have yourselves a nice day. I'll see you in the next one.